This is BBC Television, and now the first episode of a new 700-part adventure in time and space, as two school teachers find themselves trying to answer the question, Doctor Who?